this is actually my one of my favorites as well. This and the other one yesterday. It's got a lot of square footage. I like the layout. There's a formal dining room. We got an office as well here. Nice big size office. Nice shutters too. All the shutters are very nice throughout the house. Plantation shutters. Here's the guest rooms. Back here in the guest bathroom. Even the guest bathroom has a double vanity, which is pretty cool. Guest bedroom. The closet, big closet. And yep, that goes to the bathroom. Another guest bedroom. Big closet. This is the living area. It's got a nice bar right there. Big kitchen, open floor plan. Nice furnishings too. Couch looks pretty comfortable. And big master bedroom. Nice little sitting area. The shutters again. Very big master bathroom. And it's got two separate closets, two separate areas, a little makeup area right there. I know my wife likes that kind of thing. And a Nest thermostat so you can control it from your phone. In the kitchen. Island cooktop, lots of counter space and cabinets. And the breakfast nook. Nice sitting area, covered patio. Some furniture out here. And pretty decent sized backyard as well. Yeah, this is definitely one of my favorites. The house feels big. It's nice and open. It's got plenty of room for guests to feel comfortable. It's a split floor plan. Looks to be in pretty good condition as well. Garage. Peek in here real quick.